chief Western news item centers around Bonn, where America's Mr. Dean Acheson was the first arrival for the signing of the German contract. Mr. Anthony Eden voiced Britain's agreement to a treaty that brings West German occupation to an end, restores certain sovereign rights, and allows the Republic to enter the European Defense Community. While West Germany's future